Things we did in the 90s. Around Halloween time, we all went to McDonald's to specifically get one of these awesome chicken nugget toys. And of course, we had to get one of these legendary Happy Meal buckets. And I don't know if you've heard about this yet, but there is a rumor going around that these Halloween buckets will be making a comeback in October.
What?
If that's the case, there's probably gonna be a lot more adults with these buckets rather than the kids. Not even joking.